Korea started the cooperation on the left side with a pass from left back to left wing in the corner position. Left wing was jumping, but never with the idea to throw, always orientated to the left back, who followed his pass to the gap between first and second defender. It's good to be seen how the Danish defense is completely orientated to the ball. Left back jumped, but he was missing the shot. Fortunately, left wing could take the ball and finalize the attack.